Donovan Edwards rotates in at the back. He's got the football. Bumps into traffic and escapes. Donovan Edwards racing to the end zone. Michigan flexing immediately. Donovan Edwards, who scored the touchdown in the first possession, back in the game. And he's loose again. Edwards off and running. Welcome back. Gardner looking to throw for it to the right. Incomplete. That was good. Penix has time. Watches. Touchdown. Jalen McMillan. Tybo Rogers is the back. Johnson not in there. Pump fake that direction and now just has to lob it up. And it's intercepted. Picked off. Rogers tried to break it up. Washington crowding the line on this third down. McCarthy dodges some pressure. Escapes. And J.J. McCarthy is still running. Rolling out across the 30. It's a really crafty play call down here. And Seven just handed this time. Moore sits back. Makes a tackle. Touchdown. Michigan. Watching downfield, Odunze is wide open. A bust, and this time, Penix looks the other direction down the seam. It's intercepted by Saberstill. Mikey Saberstill has a couple of blockers. A convoy. Michigan set up inside the 10.
Got it.
Michigan barrels it. In the maize and blue, on the brink of ending a championship drought. Hail, hail, Michigan. They are the champions of college football 2023.